I don't know, maybe I'll review it if it's really, really bad. If you don't have something nice to say about a game, don't say nothing. Probably should leave it alone, but... So, I should not have bought this, especially for 15 bucks, but, I guess this is some untapped AVGN shit right here. Like, this is, like, maybe the worst game ever made for the system. And, a lot of people may not know that. A lot of people think that. A lot of people probably don't think that, but, you know, there's something to say for a game that's absolutely deplorable, so I might play it and check out, see what I think, and then probably sell it, get rid of it, trade it, or, I don't know, maybe I'll review it if it's really, really bad. I mean, if you don't have something nice to say about a game, don't say nothing, probably should leave it alone, but...
If you don't have something nice to say about a game, don't say nothing. Probably should leave it alone, but... If you don't have something nice to say about a game, don't say nothing. Probably should leave it alone, but... If you don't have something nice to say about a game, don't say nothing.